What is that? What is it?
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Whoa, get away! Oh!
Greetings, adventurers! Don here with another session of Subnautica. Welcome back, guys. I hope everyone's doing great. Okay, so I'm going to get into this. Now, this little locker that I had dumped inside the pod, I found it was just getting in the way. So just a minute ago, I grabbed it and, waterproof locker and put it out just outside the life pod. So it won't keep getting in my way. It's so big and bulky and I would get stuck and glitched on it inside the life pod. So anyways, let's continue exploring. Now that I have a bit more air supply, I can last a little longer underground. Underwater. You know what I mean? So I can last longer underwater. Giant coral tubes. I wonder if I scan this if it'll tell me anything special. Nah. Okay. Oh, whoa. Those things look scary. Hey, that thing was gnawing on a piece of salvage. Whoa. And there's some kind of... Oh, look at it. Oh, looks nasty, though. Oh. And there's some kind of... a sea moth fragment? Okay. I don't know if I have time for this. I have to go up for some oxygen real soon. Come on. Hurry.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Okay, can I do this? Get up there. Come on, don't pass out. Oh, I made it. Yeah. Woo, that was a close one. But I scanned that sea moth fragment. Boy, these things... I don't like the looks of these things. Maybe I'll get my knife out. Whoa! Yeah, look at it. It's dragging. These things are dragging the pieces of salvage around. Maybe that's one reason why the salvage is getting spread all over the place. Anyways, I noticed that when I was getting close in that general direction, I was getting a radiation warning. And, that actually hurts me. My health is actually down a little bit. I think from the last time I went into the radiation area for a bit too long, I took some damage to the health. So, you know what? I could really use some more air sacs. Some big sacs of air. Because I'm getting low on water. Anyway, speaking of water and supplies, you know what? I have a decomposing cooked pepperfish, and this is pretty much poisonous at this point. I'm just going to drop it. It's no good. Old cooked pepperfish is still edible. Give me food, but it actually would dehydrate me some. Oh, and decomposing cooked boomerang. So that is a lesson learned for me, is to... try not to let cooked food just sit in my inventory for too long, unless I can find some salt deposits and make some cured food. Okay, here's
emergency.
Here's a peeper fish.
The
oxygen still goes kind of quick, but lasts longer than it normally would. It'd be with that air supply. There's a peeper fish. Come here, you peeper fish. Jeepers, creepers, where'd you get those peepers? Jeepers, creepers, where'd you get those eyes? That's an old song. I don't know if any of you know that. Oh, there we go. I got it. Because if you do cook and eat some fish right away, apparently you... can get back a little bit of water too, as well as food source. But yeah, I could really use some more air sacs. You know what? One thing I'm going to look into is... kind of stuck on seaweed there. Is about that still suit. What do I need for that still suit? Because that apparently will help me regain some water from just my own body fluids, like sweat and urine probably. Well, let's go in here. We got a peeper fish. Let's cook him up. Left click, and okay, nothing that I can make water from. But let's cook the peeper fish, and then let us eat that peeper fish. Okay, and that gives us back our hunger level is full, which is good in this point. Our water level is still not so good. Okay, but let me look at the fabricator. Personal, I think it was, equipment. And where's the still suit? I need silicone rubber and silver ore. No idea where to get silver ore. A first aid kit, that's another thing I could use. Creep vine, two samples, and bleach. Well, bleach. How do I make bleach? Okay. You know, I'm still learning as I go. Titanium, silicone rubber. Silicone rubber, 2 quarts. Glass bleach. Salt deposit and common coral sample. Boy, there's so much to this. Okay, you know what? I need to go find stuff. You know, more... Whoa, what the heck? Hey, yeah, I wasn't down here before. Oh, look at that thing. What is that thing? It's called a crash? What is that? What is it? Whoa,
get away!
Oh, chased after me and he blew up. And I got hurt from it. Ouch. Oh no. That kind of sucks. Okay, let's get some air. Hop off our air supply. Oh, that was a nasty surprise. Limestone chunk. Well, let's check that out. Takes a while to scan that one. Okay, so let's switch to our knife and then ka-chunk. And oh, what did I get? Titanium? Piece of titanium. Now that exploding fish took off, is there anything in here? Anything left over? No, okay. So it makes these pods, but I see there's more of them exploding pod fish or whatever. And crash, but I also see there's some other goodies down there.
Warning,
but
30 seconds of oxygen.
I better
remaining.
Not go down because my health is down to about half already, and I don't want to risk getting hurt even further. Okay, I need to find stuff though. I really need to find stuff. What the heck? Oh, is that weird bug thing? Oh, and it's a Gary fish. Come here, Gary. Where'd you go? Sometimes they do this quick turn on me right at the last second, and then I kind of lose sight of them. Okay, there's Gary. Come here, Gary. Let's be friends, shall we? I'll cook you up and get a little bit of water and food supply from you. Okay, I know I'm going to have to go up for some oxygen soon, but since I'm here... Oh, there's some quartz crystal.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen
and another
remaining.
One. Yeah, let's go up. Radiation detected? Well, that's no good. Let's go up, hurry up. I went down a little lower than I figured. Oh, it's easy to
emergency.
Kind of...
Emergency, 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Easy to get a bit distracted in this game. There's just so much to see and do and explore and trying to find enough supplies for water and food. It seems like I'm okay on food. It's just the water is what I'm having trouble with. What is that? Cooked boomerang. Oh, that's the ones that I dropped earlier. Those ones are like bad. They're decomposed already. So yeah, they would just end up hurting my health probably, taking away what precious water that I do need. Here's another boomerang fish, though.
Mild dehydration detected. Fluid intake recommended.
Yeah. Okay. Yes, Helen? Okay, Helen. I'll just say Helen. It's easier. Where is my... There we go. My life pod. Oh, there's an air sac. I need you. Come here, air sac. I desperately need you. Come here. And another one. Come on. Don't play hard to get. That's what I need. I need you guys. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Okay, let's get back to the life pod. You know, I don't know if it's my imagination. Oh, there's another one. I don't know if it's my imagination, but it seems like when it's approaching dark or nighttime, the air sacs seem to come up more. Maybe, like, you know, it could be like certain type of fish come out more either in the day or nighttime, possibly. Okay, so. Oh, my health? Oh, maybe that's because I wandered to near a radiation again, and plus that exploding fish. Okay, well, we got some air sacs, so let's make some water, which we desperately need. Oh, that's okay, Mr. Eyeball. You're doing a good thing. You're going to a good cause to help me survive. Now, cooked fish. What's going on here? Cooked fish. Eat that up. Okay, and then we go to the inventory. Well, let's eat up the, cooked food. Even though my hunger level's at 100%, I thought that could help give me a little extra water anyway. And then we have the filtered water.
Stabilizing.
And filtered water. And... filtered water. Okay, so that's good. Okay, so what is it I wanted to get again? Okay, something about I need bleach, so I need to find salt deposits and common coral sample. And then, what was it I needed the bleach for? Was the first aid kit. Okay, so I need two creep vine samples and a bleach, because, yeah, I need, it's getting dark. It is dark. Yeah, is that a piece of salvage? Dig sand. Oh, no, it's just a shadow. Just a shadow from the, floating locker here. Okay, I seen a square shape in the sand. Thought it might have been salvage. Okay, I need to find, more air sacs is always good. Air sacs equals water. And I need to find stuff to make bleach. Okay, so I need to find salt deposits. Oh, there's an air sac. Come here. Yes, I could use you. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Eyeball. I think there's another air sac over here. A couple of them. Good, good, good. Because the
emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen.
10 seconds. Okay. Come here. Okay, because once I turn the air sacs into filtered water, I don't think the filtered water is going to go bad anytime soon on me. So, collecting air sacs is good. Yeah, you know, it, like I said, it could be my imagination, but it seems the air sacs tend to come out more at night. Now, if I dig in the sand, like, is there something in particular I can find? Like, just digging around in the sand? Not that I can tell. Boy, oh boy. I better go up for some air. Air. Okay, my pod's over that away. Yeah, it's a little bit, scary to explore at night. You can't see as much or as well. There's an air sac down here. There's an air sac. Come here. Air sac equals water. And another air sac. Yes. Okay. Good. Now it seems like my health is slowly regenerating over time. So, well, that's good to know. I would still like to get some first aid kits, though, and another air sac. Okay, I got plenty of air sacs, so let's go back and make up some water or some filtered water. Now that I got plenty of air sacs, yeah, I don't know where to find these salt deposits. I think I need that to make cured food and to make something towards first aid kits or something too. Ah, it's hard to remember every little thing. Okay, sustenance, water. Okay, so let's make some filtered water. Yum. And more. Let's make a few of those. Because, like I said, it seems like getting the food supplies seems no problem there. But it's just the water, the drinkable water supply, that just seems to disappear so quickly. Okay, so I got plenty of water now to last me for a while. So that's good. We got like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 bottles of water. So let's drink a couple there. Well, it gets me back plus 20, so I wait till I'm actually down to about 80 before I drink another one. Because I don't want to waste it if I don't have to. Yeah, so it does appear that my health does slowly regenerate on its own over time. It's up to 37% now. Boy, this life pod's in rough shape, isn't it? Okay, so the resources. What was the what's this? Advanced materials, benzene, synthetic fibers. Boy, there's just so much that I haven't even touched on yet. Personal. Okay, first aid kit. So yeah. Creepvine samples and bleach, but in order to make bleach, I need to find a salt deposit and common coral sample. And like I said, I went by it and I just didn't know what I was looking at or looking for. So I'm going to go out and take one more quick look. I find what I find. Try to stay away from exploding fish or nasty fish. You know, there are some dangerous fish, obviously. Oh, here's a quartz, crystal quartz. I could use that, definitely. Okay, that's that shadow, I think, from the locker. Okay, the acid mushroom. What is this? Oh, coral shell plate. Can I do something with that? Can I scan it? No, I guess it's nothing I can really use, is it? Okay. Let's switch back to the knife here for a second. So there's probably so much that I haven't even touched on yet. Okay, and I have to go back up for some more air. Just top that off. What if I actually, like, swim through a few of these big, giant coral tubes? Like, can I find some goodies in here? Once in a while, I remember I might have found a couple of... Oh, there's an air sac. Okay, I can always use that. He was here during the daytime this time, so... But yeah, it just seemed to me that they come out more at nighttime, maybe. But... Like I said, I could be wrong. Probably am wrong. I don't know. Maybe I was just looking in the wrong place. Oh. Don't look at me like that. Okay, there's salvage down here. I believe. What is this? Oh, salt deposit. Oh, so it looks like a square cube. And this is a salvage. Okay, how's my inventory space? Inventory space is getting taken up quickly, sort of.
Emergency. Oh, 10 crap. Seconds of oxygen.
10
remaining.
Seconds? Oh, boy. Really? Come on. Up. Oh. Helen, I thought you were supposed to give me a warning at 30 seconds. Or did she and I just didn't hear it? Because before it was like... warning at 30 seconds when I got the new tank, and then now she's giving me the warning at only 10 seconds. But look, there's lots of crystals in here, but I'm hesitant to go too deep. Oh, I hear something. Something's after me. Oh no, it's one of them blowing up fishes. I heard something and I didn't see it, but I felt it. I felt when it blew up. Oh, and it hurt me. Oh, well, good thing I did recover a little bit of health. I would have been dead on that one. So yeah, them little underground caves are not so safe. There are lurking dangers, and I suppose one of them better suits could better protect me, but one thing at a time. Okay, what was it? What am I doing here? I don't know. Let's make another bottle of water. Yes, let's do that. I got that air sac. And then, bleach. Oh, I need a common coral sample. Still haven't found that. Okay. yeah. Oh, boy. I guess I feel like I'm still such a newbie at this game, you know. Okay. One more quick run, and I find what I find, and then I'll end this session. So, let's go back out. You know, it's just sometimes I just don't simply know where to quite look. Oh, what is this? I haven't been in here, have I? Whoa. Oh, okay. I seen something, and then it's like, oh no! I think some of them. Crash fish, the blowing up fish are in there, so you know what? I'm going to do a tactical retreat. Go up and get some air. Yeah. I'm sure there must be a way that I can actually swim or move faster. like I said, I've even barely just touched on exploring this game so far. There's just so much to see and do. Where do I find common coral? Like, I mean, you think common coral would be common, right? Red table coral? Is that it? Can I? Okay, maybe if I switch to my knife. Can I? What is that? Pick up. Okay, maybe. Maybe that's the common coral? Maybe? Let's pick it up anyway. And, go to our life pod. See, Helen's not giving me the warning at 30 seconds now. She only gives me the warning at 10 seconds now. Okay, go into the life pod. Now, am I able to make bleach now? Resources. Class bleach. Common coral sample. Well, what did I pick up? I picked up... Oh, look, my inventory is almost full. I'm going to have to drop some stuff or make another locker. Table coral sample. Table coral sample. Contains trace precious metals used in computer fabrication? Okay, so table coral sample is not a common coral sample. So, where do I find the common coral? I just gotta keep looking and exploring. Oh, my health is still kind of low. Okay, drink a bottle of water or two. Left click. Water. Rotten cooked pepper. Oh, I kept him in my inventory far too long. And, you know, I don't want a rotten fish in my inventory. So I'm just going to go out here and drop off the rotten fish. Drop you. Goodbye. I don't need you. Maybe I can catch a good fresh fish while I'm out here. Oh, that's one of them weird bug things. I guess they're not really very good eating, are they? Okay, I know I said I would end that session, but... Oh, where do I find the common coral? Now, these are the creep vines. I think I need them for something I wanted to do. Now, is this a common coral? Maybe? What is it? What are you?
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Now I got a warning for 30. Alan, you're inconsistent. You're so inconsistent. Sometimes it's 30, sometimes it's 10. Well, as long as she gives me at least a 10-second warning. But it's better to get that 30, because then I have plenty of time, especially if I go a bit deep. Plenty of time to get back. Cut creeper vine with knife. Okay, well, I can do that. Okay, so I got a couple of creep vine samples. And like I said, now I have to find common coral. I don't even know what common coral looks like. You'd think it would be like common and everywhere. This gotta be it. This giant coral tubes? Oh, there's a common coral, finally! They grow on the actual giant coral tubes. Okay, let's try to make our way back into the pod. I know I'm almost out of air.
10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Yes, Helen. But I'm going into the pod right now. Okay, so what is it that I wanted? I wanted to, oh boy, this is almost confusing and complicated. Maybe I'm just a bit slow. I wanted to make bleach. Bleach was one thing I needed. Okay, yes, let's make bleach. Thank you. And then, personal. Now I can make a first aid kit. Thank you. So the creep vine and bleach you need for the first aid kit. Finally. Okay, so I definitely need to use that first aid kit. And what? Treated bandages applied to staunch. Okay, well. Okay, well, that bumped me up, gave me about half health. Oh boy, this game. I'm slowly figuring it out and getting used to it and what's what, and oh boy. Anyways, guys. Oh, you know, it seems like I just farted around this session, just trying to figure out stuff. But you know what? Still, I hope you enjoyed watching. I appreciate your support. If you enjoyed it, give it a big thumbs up. Yeah, I appreciate that, guys. And you can feel welcome to comment, like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. I'm just trying this face cam just very recently with a few videos. Let me know what you think. You know, do you like the face cam in some videos? Should I keep using it? I'm getting used to it, you know. But let me know what you think, guys. Anyways, thanks again for watching. I shall say bye-bye for now.